Good morning. Tony Blair will try to switch attention back to Labour's local election campaign today by focusing on the government's achievements. He'll try to repair some of the damage done to his party's prospects by the scandals involving John Prescott and Charles Clarke. Judges in England and Wales are likely to be issued with new guidance on deportation orders.